man going. Bananas here, bananas there. What's that thing on your chest that's glowing? Yeah, I can't afford to do much right now. Hi, everybody. I am Katana, the Lightning Cat. Belch and I were about to go and do, what was it, wisp farming in the Pleiades? The Satus Wisps. Pss, pss, pss. Okay. Just give me. Okay. Okay, throw that in there. Enemy radar. Where's my loot radar? Might as well do that for some speed. Sounds fun. Rush. Do you have a thief's wit? Okay, that will help with loot radar. It'll give you a lot of loot radar. Shield crapacity. Okay. I don't have an aura mod that, well, enemy radar, but we don't need that for a loot run. Sprint boost might help. It's the wrong polarity, though. Okay, I'm gonna go with rejuvenation. Okay, now I can just worry about, that can go there. Don't need enemy radar. Not gonna need intruder. Yeah, mobilize and patagium can't be used together. Rush. Already have a rush. Sprint boost. Can't use that. Sprint. slide and friction. No, don't need that. Armored agility, go with that. Okay. Shield capacity. I can go with that. I can't use this with mobilize. That's 22 and 22. That's only 20. Why is mobilize so odd? Why can't it be used with patagium or firewalker or any of the other bullet jump and aim glide mods? Why? Hang on. I'm still trying to pick one more. Might as well go with vitality. There we go. Right. Let me check. Carrier, loot radar. Yeah, the infested boil or cyst or whatever. Already have vacuum. Animal instinct. Loot runs. Yeah. Rock on. Okay. Okay, let me go and see if there's something here. Doesn't look like it. Except for, small things. Remember, we'll only have a couple of seconds after you discover it. I found one right here. Got like 6 seconds before it teleports away. And it flutters up into the sky. Did you get it? Okay, maybe you had longer than I thought. Okay, now let's go to the big lake. That's the same for everybody. Hey, look. It's bloody evening in the plains. Okay, every now and then... I've seen some spawn of these little puddles. Some checking around them. Okay, I should be with you, just in case you spot one of the Cetus Whiffs.
The Grineer has a sensitive spy drone they have lost. I need you to find it first and bring it back for study. Make your way to the waypoint to complete this mission.
Whoops. See anything on that side? Okay. We found one. Now, from what I've heard is go into and you come back into the plains and you keep rinsing and repeating, basically. Are we going back to Cetus now? Where did you get that information that they don't spawn at night? Higher chance. Interesting. I heard it was between like dusk and dawn. It was going to become night, and when it was going to become day.
This mission is a failure.
Yeah, we never accepted the mission, Ludus. Your animation is stuck right there for me. The stream's all froze up. You're what? What? Okay, I'll just be waiting right here for you. This guy's gamertag is Orc Fart. That's hilariously amazing. Yo, Orc Fart, rock on! dude, shouldn't you be more focused on actually getting out there and... Well, not during a mission. I'm not focused on what other people are doing right now. I'm focused on what we are doing. Are you already outside? There you are. Okay, yeah, I'm breaking off to the right here. I mean, left. I mean, fuck! Alright, I'm gonna go and explore this little puddle over here. YouTube videos keep saying that Mag is trash. Sometimes they drop stuff that counts as like a codex scan. Where is it? It exploded in the water. And it dropped unstoppable. Okay. Yeah, this way there's another bit of water. What'd you find and mark? Cetus Wisp. Give it about 6 seconds. Might disappear. They have been known to do that. You need to get over here. There you go. Run faster. Did you get it? Good.
The enemy has put heck on one of their mobile vaults.
Okay.
We need to break and take what's inside.
Oh, no worries about it. Okay, let's go this way. The way I'm going now. We'll go towards the large lake. No, I'm not going that way. What? Rhino Prime, dude. Okay. Another one right here. We picked up two this run. Doing all right. Third right here. But you really are acting like an idiot, you know? Earlier I said we should stick together. Yeah, ignore them.
This opportunity.
Okay, let's see. There's only, well, I think it's best we go and rinse and repeat the process now. There's one over here. Like, on occasion, one spawns right in front of the doorway, like right in this little puddle. Man, did you hear that Trump unshut down the government and then said, oh yeah, it could happen again, and he's only got it unshut down for like 21 days? Three Cetus Wisps. So we got a total of four now. Okay, I'm ready to go right back out. Rewards. Nah, I think I'll sit down. Yeah, it's too much. I'm a rhino, not a cleric. Sounds like an avenging to me. Right, immediately rolling out. I'm looking at this little puddle of water. Okay, there's something different. Ah, dude, we need to stick together. Alright, I'm gonna go with you that way, because there's no Cetus Wisp over here. What? Yeah, I've noticed. I just hadn't blurted it out so many times. Okay, with these guys floating around shooting at us, it's gonna be more difficult to spot Cetus Wisp. Found one. Better get over here now. I don't want it to float away on you. Okay, now. It was literally right there. Look up. It may have flown up. They do that. Could you reach it? Yeah, as soon as we get in a certain range of them, they begin their process of disappearing. Well. I'm off to this other lake. Okay, this one's not got anything near it except for Vombolus just vomiting everywhere. Now I'm off to this lake. Well, there's nothing at this one. Hey, multi-shot's gonna be fun. Why is it my carrier picking this up? Why am I lagging horribly? I think I may have found one. Nope, just my precursor. Yes, right here. Okay, now let's go around the big lake. Yeah. I'm gonna try and keep up behind you. Go in the same direction, that way we don't lose anything like we did just a moment ago. Go. Oh, that's worth exploring over there. One right here. Okay, there's no large lakes that way. Let's go back. We've still got like 60% of the area around the large lake to wander around and find. Dude, over here. Wandering around this bit. There's nothing over there. I'm just letting you know which direction I'm going so you can stay with me. Okay. There's a wisp here. Hey, they do spawn more at night. Fuck yeah. Did you manage to get that Cetus Wisp over there? Alright. I need about 90. Because I'm building the pocket BFG amp. It's a pity we don't have resource boosters, you know? After a little bit of farming, yeah! I mean, after you... Nice. I think the higher in master rank you go, like every 5 master ranks, you should get a permanent boost to everything you get. That evens out to be triple boosted once you're at level 20, mastery rank 20. I got 4 Cetus Wisp. I'm imagining you got 3 out of that. Sorry about the one that you missed. Yeah, if I could have stopped it, I would. I think they nerfed loot radar. Either that, or the internal mechanics are coming unhinged because everyone's bitching about more content and not letting the dev team make sure the game runs properly with the content it already has. A little clogged. What is it? Hey, let me find it. Wrong one. On my screen, you disappeared. Well, I'm standing there in the handshake pose. Okay. Alright, redo it, because the animations are all sketchy, because the internal mechanics are breaking up. There we go. Nice working with you. Let's get to work, mate. Something's immediately off to the left here. It's Iridite. Okay, let's go this one off to the left. Yeah, the big one. Alright, when we're exploring a small or medium-sized area, we can separate a little. I think I found one. Yes, Cetus Wisp right here. Okay, now I'm going this way. All right. didn't see anything here. Right, going off to the left again. Yeah, that's a good thing we got those. Smaller lake on the left. Nothing. Paprika tree. One right here. I'm heading off to another one, another lake. At least, yeah, it's another lake. Let's just keep this up, we'll be alright. Okay, I've got a ping right over here, which is a Cetus Wisp. See a Cetus Wisp over there? Alright. Up this way, there's another bit of water. I don't detect anything near it. Okay, we'll just go straight and get back to the large lake. Yeah, it does. Picked it up right there. Okay, there is some small lakes, this way. You see anything over there? Alrighty. Yeah, we just gotta keep at it is all. No Cetus Wisps here. That's nice. Right. Get this. And that. There we go. There's a little puddle here, and no Cetus Wisps. Alright, let's scout this edge and proceed this way. Something up ahead, I think it's a wisp. Yeah, it is, right here. Life out of all the grenier. No worries about it. We'll just wash and rinse and repeating this. See this wisp hunt. Didn't see anything over here so far. What do you mean? I would love, I would love to be able to go underwater without heal effect. I mean, I can tolerate the energy drain, but having it respawn me just as I went under the water is absurd right now. No, not die, just got reset. Right, let's head back to Cetus and do it all over again. Might there's something to mine right here. Oh, that's what this is. Thought I saw a puddle of water on the map. Did you jump into your arc wing? That's a pretty obvious yes or no question, isn't it? The level of the weapon is inconsequential. The level of the beast is set by the level of the player. That's clickbait. Let's see how many. Well, game, would you mind not lagging so much? I got 5 Cetus Wisps out of that one. It's pronounced the pizza. I know for an absolute, I need about 50 more at least. And then I have to get, like, a certain cut Viridos. I think it's Marquise. I should have called this Farming for Amps. Honestly, I would love to have... I would love to have, like, triple resource boosters that are permanent, or a deployable resource gatherer that doesn't get damaged and just continuously gets more resources. Hmm. Okay. Where do I go to look at my ant blueprints and whatnot, like you were doing a moment ago? Who? Oh!
Family, clade to clade, as children of the all-seeing Unum.
Okay, that.
Allow us to improve your efficiency.
Pincher. Okay, I've got a 10 Cedar Swiss for that. Okay, 10 and 15 is 25. Nord bait. I think I already have that. Okay, what was it for the pocket BFG? Dude, I don't keep track of numbers. Which pieces? I didn't assign numbers to them like other people have. I'm only just above halfway to the next rank, so that's gonna require too much. I've bought Raplack Prism Blueprint, Pincha, Clapcra, Schwack, Jutney, and Shraxoon.
In time.
Basically, yeah, 90 Cetus Wisps. I haven't counted how many I have right now. Man, there's a lot of lag. I'm still waiting for the doors to open. Where are we gonna be fishing? Yeah, hang on, man. Oh, come frick on. It is annoying to go after Norg. Seems they don't like spawning as much as other fish. What, just 7 Norg brains? Me either. Those frickin' hills, mate. Frickin' hills. Hey, did you look up where they spawn and when? Here, eel. We don't want none of ya. Nice. Sure, 23. Fuck's sake. Did you learn when they come out? Well, it's nighttime, and all we're getting is these damn eels after I threw out an orc bait. This bait doesn't fucking work. They need to fix the game before they add new stuff like everyone's bitching about. Everyone needs to stop bitching about new stuff all the damn time. I'm gonna try fishing over here. This is where I caught a few Nord last time I was out fishing. Oh, look at the eels. They're bloody everywhere. There's a Nord right there. Got one. Oh, I saw him right down here. Apparently, this is a good spot to fish for them. My Nord spawned the frick in. They should really increase the spawn rate for these things. You want to get this done and move on. You don't want to be stuck here for hours. It's absurd. Go, you're a fucking big one. 22. Ah, shit. When you jumped in the water, it scared that Nord. Stop getting so close to the water. I really don't trust you right now. Some more bait and more dye. Harem fishing spear seems to be really good for the Nord. Yeah. It's the bloody fucking harem. Plus there's a hot spot nearby. Momentarily, you know. Okay, now I don't trust myself near the edge of the water. Fuck's sake. How they're making what more crappy? What do you mean? Really? That's an X-chip implementation. planned obsolescence to force you to buy new stuff when you don't need it. Did they decrease the range of the bait and the luminous dye? That's what it looks like. They're making this game absurd, they really are. Got one. Another one. Finally. 32 kilos. Fuck yeah. This is a hot spot now. Obsolescence. Either that or there's some shit stuck in your controller. Now all the frickin' shark eels are coming back out. That 36 kilogram, holy fuck. Scare away the eels. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I caught that one. So how many Nord did we need to catch? Now let's keep going for a little while. And then we'll return to the hunt for Cetus Wisps. Your name rhyme with Borg. No, that was referencing Star Trek. Yeah, I'm rewatching Star Trek Voyager just because I want to get to the parts with Q and the Borg in it. scared him away at least, even if I didn't catch him.
Go away, Shirak Ill!
We want Dorg. Well, we could at least look around for the wisps on our way, you know? Boogity boogity, your animation is stuck running into the wall. They really need to fix the problems that are popping up in this game. I'm going to the fishing thingy to cut stuff up for parts. Fuck. The lag is real with this one. Okay, cut bait. Norg. Norg.
Now this is something special.
I'm gonna get 19 Norg brains. Fuck yeah.
We have many who go without. A seashore tool would make their dinner table a less somber affair. This one will feed the whole family. The people like Kruna Meta. Allow me to help. That was expertly done.
Okay, we've got our Norg. Brains. Now let's continue onward for the Cetus Wisps. So far, I still believe the best way to do that is fishing. Just go out and get a metric fuck ton of fish. Those are easy to find, and they drop in groupings of five. Bandwidth you use, the worse your connection's gonna be. Okay. Fishing for what? Let's go after the Cetus Wisp mate. We're getting too off track. See it. Got it. Take out that little, thingy. Yeah, before it can send messages, their reinforcements come in and help. How is your Xbox overheating? Why? Okay. Well, let's say goodbye to everyone. Right. Like or dislike everyone. Bash out a comment. Use the links in the description to support. Blah, blah, blah. You know. Bye.